as you can tell by the beautiful weather and my t-shirt and shorts, I am back in Spain. It's the first day of autumn and it still feels like it's summer, but it's definitely a change from England with the colder weather. It's very nice. I've just come back from having two classes. It was definitely a good experience. First time with the kids, my first lesson was really good. I'm going back home now. It is Carnival. We're preparing for Carnival today. It's my first Carnival over here, so it should be a good one. I'm making my way upstairs so I can give you a better view of the carnival. I'm actually having a really, really good time at the moment, you know? A really good time. Yay!
That's my best.
Morning, everyone. When I tell you last night, we literally got absolutely wasted. I actually came out this morning to show you the aftermath of like everything, like all the packing and stuff, but I'm all outside and it's literally everything's been clear. So I just wanted to show you the nighttime stuff. I was having way too much fun. Okay, I need to go because these guys are not easy.
He's going to get his hair cut, so I thought I'd do it before and after. I actually really love when he gets his hair cut. Look!
Brand new.
Rabbita is here. Well, she's not here. We're at the station and we have come to get her. We cut it seriously fine to get here, but it's fine. On the other hand, why did Rebecca miss her train? Like, she actually missed the first train, which in a way it was a blessing in disguise, but really she missed the first train, and even before that she missed the bloody plane.
Look who we got here. It's Rabbita. In Spain.
Can you imagine in Morphia?
Yeah, what she said.
What's wrong with this girl?
Hey Simon!
Hello.
He's from West Brom. It's near Birmingham.
5 hours?
5 hours.
Oh! Oh, and obviously we got
Mr. Antonio.
The tour guide.
Yeah.
It's still being hot. We are almost October.
I know, the weather is actually really, really nice. I'm so happy they came today.
Right now, I'm going to take some pictures because when I was in London, I didn't take any pictures and I was upset.
Tell us how you missed the plane.
Oh my God, I'm actually going to do that.
Yes.
Oh yeah, this is fun.
Okay, so I got ready.
Eventually.
So I got to the train station, the central line. So there was no train. So I got the cab to Victoria. We made the Gatwick Express. Going through security check-in, I took my liquids out on a clear bag. So, someone, have you got liquids in your bag? No.
I didn't have time to be messing about.
What do you mean you didn't have time to be there?
I wrapped everything up in my towel and in socks, and I thought they won't see that.
They let mine all slide through, all hunky dory, standing there waiting. Whose bag is this? So then the lady starts getting at you. Sammy's getting at you. She had to literally dig through everything, and she was taking it.
Yeah, that's what happens.
Simon was getting more and more losing, like, frustrated. She finished eventually, put everything back through the scanner again. Then she let us go. And as we got out, it just said, gate closed. I was like, the gate's closed. That was the story of how I missed the plane. I'm about to try and anchovy olive. Is it lovely?
We get another plate.
An olive is an olive. No matter what part of the world you're in. I forgot about the anchovies.
Hey, look at the name of the shop. This one.
What does?
Almost at the top of the mountain, and we're still waiting for the guys to get up because they're taking pictures and appreciating the view and whatnot. But unfortunately, we are on limited time, so we got to get this done. The guys are going. Well, not him. He's not going anywhere.
Adios. Hasta luego. Yeah. Hasta la vista, hasta luego. Ciao.
Yeah. They're going. It's been a nice day. We have been having a busy day. Aww. And I'm just so like, okay, but I know she's actually staying in Alicante. And they both, obviously Rebecca and Simon came down especially to see us, so it's been a pleasure having them. Anyway, we'll see you later, alligators.
Bye. Adios.
Adios.